like he can look at me. I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Her room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. Like sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't that cake in the head? Ain't that a kick in the head?
Couple number 16 and a fabulous courtesy to end the routine. That's Georgina and Harriett. I loved every single minute of that. I love the song. I just want to check with you both that they are small hats and you don't both have massive heads. So, just thought I'd say, I am right, okay. That's quite important to get that fact right. Let's go to the judges' table. Judge Nikki.
Two things to start. One is you look amazing. Fabulous. So really, really gorgeous. And secondly, well done with them canes, right? You never know if you're going to drop them. So that was brilliant. So well done. Great performance. Really appropriate to the music. Lovely footwork. Really connected. Looked like you were just having the time of your life. So I really loved it. Congratulations.
Yeah, ladies, your footwork was absolutely fantastic. There were some amazing reverse heel leads, which you don't see very often, so really, really well done. The hold was strong. You were in time with each other. It was rhythmical, so well done.
Yeah, you both got really great smiles as well, which I think you smiled for the whole thing. The changing of the canes, oh yeah, I was on the edge of my seat. No, please don't drop it, don't. But yeah, overall heads were high, smooth, natural, really good.
Thank you very much, judges, for all your comments on all our dancers tonight. For now, we may be seeing them back again, but for now we say cheerio. See you come on number 16, it's Georgina and Harriett.